Member for Maitland.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and congratulations. I give notice that on the next sitting day I will move that this House notes that in the last 8 years the Berejiklian-Barilaro government has failed to make significant inroads into reducing domestic and family violence, that New South Wales is the only state or territory in the Commonwealth of Australia that has failed to join Our Watch, the peak framework for preventing violence against women and their children, and calls on the New South Wales government to join Our Watch immediately.
Member for Northern Tablet.